La campana, la campana.
Que me lleven canciones cuando ya me haya muerto. Que me entierren cantando canciones rancheras a grito abierto. Que me lleven canciones cuando ya me haya muerto. Que me entierren cantando canciones rancheras a grito abierto. Que me lleven mariachis, que se forme un concierto. Que me canten canciones bonitas y alegres, a ver si despierto. Que me lleven canciones, que me traigan licor.
Tráiganme todas las botellas.
Que me entierren cantando. ¡Au! Canciones que brotan desde el corazón. Y al sonar las guitarras, les invito a tomar. Esta es la última fiesta. Este cancionero les va a acompañar. Que me lleven canciones cuando ya me haya muerto.
Que se haga un poriazo.
Que me entierren cantando canciones rancheras a grito abierto.
¡Eso!
Que me lleven mariachis, que se forme un concierto. Que me canten canciones bonitas y alegres, a ver si despierto.
What's going on, Marraza? Welcome to Hashtag PBT Tetera Tuesday Music Number 17 from the My PBT Network Studios, brought to you by the Law Office of Carlos A. Garcia. If you are injured in a serious accident, arrested on serious charges, you need an attorney that will fight for you in court, because serious cases require a serious lawyer. Órale.
Que me canten canciones bonitas y alegres, a ver si despierto.
Despierta, despierta.
Que me lleven canciones. Que me traigan licor. Que me entierren cantando canciones que brotan desde el corazón. Y al sonar las guitarras, les invito a tomar. Esta es la última fiesta. Este cancionero les va a acompañar. Esta es la última fiesta. Este cancionero les va a acompañar.
Man, what a song, man. Woo! Esa sí es una rola chingona de madre, ¿no? Wow. Maz, how about some little Joel? He just turned 80 this weekend.
He did?
Yeah. Wow. 80 años el little Joel.
Las lindas, bonitas.
Para todas las margaritas. Eso.
Margarita, margarita.
¡Ay!
No me subas tan arriba, que las hojas en el árbol no duran
toda la vida.
From the distance I can see you.
Checking the radio, checking the radio, checking the phone. Who's this? How you
Simon.
Doing, my man?
Not bad.
Oye, Simon, we're having trouble with our phone, man. We're going to call you back, okay?
Sure.
Órale, carnalito. Sorry about that. Man, we need to get this wire. I could only hear one ear.
That's okay.
No, it's
one,
not.
One ear is better than no ear.
Okay. It's got to sound good, baby. I thought I had fixed it up. Let's start this song over, Daddy.
ay, cielito lindo.
Shout out to all the family out there from Wisconsin.
Ay, que lastima, ay, que lastima, ay, que lastima me da de ver a Margarita que llorando está. Ay, que lastima, ay, que lastima, ay, que lastima me da de ver a Margarita que llorando está.
Los pitos.
Gonna get your pretty red dress and a pair of cowboy boots. We'll drive down to San Benito and we'll dance to Tacuachito.
Con Chaz Corona.
Desde aquí te estoy mirando cara a cara, frente a frente.
Acá, chiquito, vente pa' acá.
Oh, it breaks my heart, it breaks my heart, it breaks my heart.
Bien bilingual el Joe.
Pretty Margarita crying over me. Oh, it breaks my heart, it breaks my heart, it breaks my heart to see my pretty gringuita crying over me.
Happy birthday, King of the Brown Sound, Saturday night. Saturday. Cumplo 80 años. Yeah, great song right there, man.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Just listen.
Wait, no más.
4, 3, 2, 1. Let's rock this joint, kid.
Quiero darle las gracias a the law office of Carlos A. Garcia once again. If you're injured in a serious accident, arrested on serious charges, you need an attorney that will fight for you in court because serious cases require a serious lawyer. Call him at 956-584-1448, okay? 956-584-1448, 24 horas al día. No duerme, Carlos. Está ahí experto esperando tu llamada. Si tienes problemas, va y te saca el bote de volada. O si, you know, estás involved in un accident, oye, bien bilingual ahí, right, ¿no? Háblale porque she wants to buy that. He's gonna go after the man. Y te va a conseguir el dinero que debes de estar recibiendo porque... Ya sabes, cuando estás involucrado en un accidente o algo así, no, hombre. Puras problemas, pero sabes que con Carlos A. García, he's board certified, criminal law, Texas Board of Legal Specialization, man. Cállate la boca, shut up. 7 días a la semana, 24 horas al día. Puedes ir al website también de garciafirm.com. Give him a call. Put him in your contacts. Eso.
De la palma lo arranco yo, de poco que quiere luce, de la palma lo arranco yo, porque sí, que lo quiero, que de coco rayado lo quiero yo, que sí, que lo quiero, que de coco rayado lo quiero yo. Ayer tarde pasé en tu casa, me dijeron que estaba de mal. Ayer tarde pasé en tu casa, me dijeron que estaba de mal.
Que sí, que no,
que poco rayado lo quiero yo, que sí, que no, que poco rayado lo quiero yo, que sí.
Saludito para Querétaro, México. Arturo Tapia. Órale, acordeón. Órale, prepárate. Double cowbell. We'll be right back. Ay, pues.
Oh my God.
Me fui en un viaje, ¿no? Saludito para Jason Moreno.
Hello, Jason.
Junior Salinas. Roberto Padrón. Saluditos para los que están en Colorado. Hoy se espera en el Cowbell, ¿no?
I know, I was going to say that.
Hoy. Ya quítenle la Cowbell, por favor, carnal. Cálmala con la Cowbell, carnal. En el estudio, ¿no? Y está Rubén Vela. Déjalo. Déjalo en aire, venga. Ya te agarras. ¡Vámonos! Saludito para Charlie, Texas, Midland, Texas. Bruno Teo.
¡Qué bruto! Me avienté.
All right. Cállate la boca, shut up. Vámonos en concierto en vivo y a todo color. Saludito para Denver Harbor, Texas, Jesse Cortina, mira. Jesse Curtin. Aquí estoy encima de las ventanas. Gerardo López, shout out. Michael Salgado, pero está chavalón.
Una cruz de madera.
No más.
De la más corriente.
El bajo learning.
Yo no quiero lujos ni mesa de adobe. No quiero una caja que valga millones. Lo único que quiero es que canten canciones. Que sea una gran fiesta.
La muerte de un pobre.
Yo no quiero llantos. Yo no quiero pe. No quiero tristezas, yo no quiero nada. Lo único que quiero es allá en mi velorio una serenata por la madrugada.
Saludito pa. Para Mayor Richard Molina, el compadre de Michael Salgado, allá en Edinburgh, el Rancho Molina, todo el condado Estrella, Roel Peña, un saludo. Guadalupe Ramos, Art 1240 CH, Gilbert Tellez, Sústame.
Cuando ya mi cuerpo esté junto a la tumba.
Pisto, papá.
Yo no quiero llantos, yo no quiero penas, no quiero tristeza, yo no quiero nada.
Saludito para el Mike Cantú en el campo.
Hola, Mike.
Lo único que quiero es allá
por la madrugada.
Eso. All right. Se cae el show, o tener puros agujeros en la camisa, tanto dedo. Y... estoy quebrando el acordeón ahora, ¿eh? La estoy quebrando. I'm breaking it in.
Ay, eso.
Ay, Tetera Tuesday t-shirt, man. I love it.
It's a workout.
Pa' cuando llegue December, voy a tener este brazo en chingonón. Puro pinche muscle en este brazo nomás, ¿no? Y este en flaquito. Darle otra rolita de acá. Ah, puro conjunto acordeonazo, papá. Para que sepan. Eso. Desde el Águila. Los García.
Estos eran dos carnales que venían de 1, 2, 3. Que por no venirse diokis, robaron el HGV.
Dice Rey que la chichi de Rock va a estar bien moreteada.
Ellos traen
puros moretones. Pero le voy a decir a todos que son hikis. Me agarró el puro pedo a la producer. Para que sepan.
Buenos cables para cargar la batería.
5-0, carnal, viene el 5-0. Para los que están hablando por el hotline, no puedo contestar. No trabaja ahorita el teléfono. Cincho es Billy de Cincho.
Está,
no, hombre, está desconectado ya. No sirve el cordón. Pues nomás se oye una oreja, se oye bien feo, pero.
Vamos a robar más tiendas. Deséntenos ensanando.
Ojalá para el Thursday tenemos. O para next Tetera Tuesday.
Porque siempre han dado así.
Para los que se están poniendo en taralailos. Ay, what the hell? ¿Bien Webby o qué?
He robado tiendas grandes con timas LHV.
¿Tú sabes qué es una taralaña, Abby?
Telaraña.
Oh, telaraña.
Telaraña.
Es tela de araña. Ah, órale.
Y agarraron al carnal.
Y
trucha, carnal. Here we go.
Bañaron al carnal.
En la esquina de la 8, ahí se pudo escapar.
Ah, le puso. Siguiente rola que voy a poner es una rola que chinga la tocaron chingos en Tejano Radio como 95 por ahí.
Buena suerte que al carnal no le tocaba.
Y así se despiden los cuatro vatos locos. Make it conjunto, carnal.
Eso. Man, I haven't heard this song in a long time.
Que tú me quieres es un secreto que solamente yo lo sé.
Grupo Fama de Houston. I haven't heard this one in a while.
Que tú me quieres es un secreto que solamente yo lo sé. Me lo dijeron tus dos ojitos, esos ojitos color y café, que me quisiste luego lueguito cuando te conocí. Me lo dijeron tus labios rojos con su manera de sonreír. Dime que me quieres mucho, que poquito a poco me has ido queriendo, que es una verdad, es lo que estoy sufriendo. Ya no seas ingrata, no me hagas sufrir. Mira que por esos ojos, por esa boquita yo me estoy muriendo. Dime que me quieres, pero dime algo, porque tu silencio me va a hacer morir. ¡Échale, carnal!
Send a special hello to Joey Treviño and Marco Garcia. They're on their way back down from Corpus and they're listening to you right now.
Órale. Son los del T-Ranch.
Yes.
Órale. Saludito para el T-Ranch.
Hello.
El Pumpkin Patch.
Su manera de sonreír.
Vienen con pumpkins ya.
They are actually. actually.
Sí.
I think so.
Ahorita hablamos de ellos. Voy a poner una polquita.
Ya no seas ingrata, no me hagas sufrir.
Ingrata sounds so mean.
Mira que por esos ojos, por esa boquita, yo me estoy muriendo. Dime que me quieres, pero dime algo, porque tu silencio me va a hacer morir. Que me quieres mucho, que poquito a poco me has ido queriendo. Que es una verdad, es lo que estoy sufriendo. Ya no seas ingrata, no me hagas sufrir. Mira que por esos ojos, por esa boquita, yo me estoy muriendo. Dime que me quieres, pero dime algo, porque tu silencio me va a hacer morir.
Eso, all right. I remember hanging out with the guys from Fama. Israel, yo creo que se llamaba el keyboard. Era toda madre el vato, bien talented, amiga madre. Un saludito para los de Fama. Javier Galván. Tenían un bus. Ah, con madre, un white bus ellos, ya. Yeah.
Wow. Like a Silver Eagle?
Silver Eagle. Pues, yeah, wow. Back in the day, you know, en los 80s and 90s, todos tenían Silver Eagle. Los voces ven de aquellas como la Big Bertha de Selena.
Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I want to thank our sponsor. Bringing hashtag PVT Tetera Tuesday music mix number 17 from the My PVT Studio Networks or Network Studio. And brought to you by the law office of Carlos A. Garcia. If you're injured in a serious accident, arrested on serious charges, you need an attorney that will fight for you. And you know what? This guy will fight for you. Because serious cases require a serious lawyer. And this guy's one of the most serious lawyers out there. Call him at 956-584-1448. 956-584-1448. 24 horas al día, 7 días a la semana. If you've been involved in an accident, give him a call, man. This guy will take care of you. He'll get you what you deserve. And more. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Y si estás encerrado, no le hables a tu mamá, no le hables a tu papá, no le hables a tu tía, o tu tío, tu primo, tu prima. Háblale a Carlos, okay? This is a number you should have in your contacts, and you should actually memorize it too, okay? Porque de repente no tienes tu cell phone cuando te pasa algo y tienes el número aquí, mira, en la chompa, papá. 956. 584-1448. Pues le dicen la chompa también, ¿no? A la chompa, la mente, ¿no?
I have no clue.
Okay. We have to call the professional, the man that really knows the professional clica words and valley words. Who? Is your dad.
Oh, yeah, my dad.
Sí, tu dad. Al rato le hablo al suegro. Suegro, chompa quiere decir mente, ¿verdad? Sí. Eso es lo que es.
He's going to say, well, it depends.
Hey, right? Te comienza a analyze, yes, y breakdown, yes, yes. Y todo, yeah, eso. Yeah, yeah. Te saca la algebra y todo, dale, ¿entiendes? So 24 horas al día, 7 días a la semana. Visit his website, thegarciafirm.com, if you have any questions. Porque pues de repente tienes un ser querido encerrado ahí por ahí, aquí por los Estados Unidos. No nomás crea que aquí en el valle. Basta todo Texas, todo I-10. Basta hasta cerca de Canadá si estás encerrado allá en aquel lado.
Mm-hmm.
¿Entiendes? Va, yeah, hasta la California. Va entre las lumbres y la chingada para sacarte. Y va para allá, para Florida, entre los huracanes y todo ese jale, va y te saca y te ayuda. Carlos A. García, he is board certified in criminal law by the Texas Board of Legal Specialization. Está pesado el vato. Okay? The law office of Carlos A. García. Give him a call. Once again, 956-584-1448. Órale. Y muchas gracias a Carlos por patrocinando Tetera Tuesday y Throwback Thursday exclusivamente, okay?
Yes, thank you.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share también, porque eso nos ayuda mucho, okay? Para que toda la raza se dé cuenta de todos los Estados Unidos, mundo, en México, hasta Querétaro, está Tapia de Querétaro y con nosotros, también nos hablaron en Monterrey también, allá en México, la frontera, allá en Nuevo León, no hombre, por donde quiera. Un saludito para Isidro Trujano también, que está allá que nos escucha de allá de Cancún, allá para vivir. Mm. Puso un picture en su Instagram o en su Facebook. Es un chavo en un surfboard en el agua, babe.
Really?
Y el agua está clarísima. Oh, I mean, se ve. We need to go visit my friend over there.
We need to.
Era aquí de Mercedes. Me recuerdo que él, he got into boxing cuando estaba chavalo. Mm-hmm. And he says he'll never forget that when I introduced him as a ring announcer. He won his first fight. He beat the hell out of the other guy, man. I was real proud of him porque era de Mercedes, ¿entiendes? So, un saludito. Tonight, we have Tuesday Night Live. Va a llegar Felicia, Ron. Yours truly will be here. También, of course, hashtag PBT producer rally.
That's me.
Ron Sports Report. Chihuahua, qué chinga le metieron a los Cowboys, ¿no? Fue su papá.
Ni modo.
Bien duro de a tiro. Pero pues a ver qué hizo Ron a la noche. Vamos a platicar de ese juego. Y los Texans ya mero ganaban, pero chinga, no se les
so
hizo.
They lost too?
Sí. ¿De qué te ríes? Te rías, baby.
I'm not.
Pobrecitos.
Well, I know. Pobrecitos.
Le jugaron a los Titans. Le dieron un buen juego a los Titans. Pero a la noche vamos a tener highlights y todo ese pedo. Bien professional, como tú sabes, ESPN, Fox Sports, todo ese jale. Aquí lo hacemos también, ¿no crees?
Yes.
También we've got Rally's headline. Se hallaron un recibo que está firmado. Vamos a ver de qué está hablando más tarde. Felicia Celebrity News, una actor, man. Amazing actor, man. I like a lot of his movies. Not just one. You know, most actors, you have that one movie you like of them. Mm-hmm. Pero este actor tiene unas vistas, unas películas, man, que pegaron con madre y le pegó cáncer al pobre, man. Chihuahua, we're going to have to talk about that también. Felicia will give us more lowdown on that. También, si quieres hacer una promoción con hashtag PBT, call us up at 956-641-3241, okay?
Yes,
you can contact us. We're one of the fastest growing YouTube channels in the United States of America. And we have segments you can sponsor on our Tuesday Night Live show. As a matter of fact, we sent out some quotes to some businesses that are interested in being part of the shows.
Yes.
So they've already been sent the information, and it's very affordable, folks. It's not like it's going to break your bank or anything. We want to work with you. And we also have segments on the Rock and Chaz Show or Saturday Night Party Live. Most people want something on Saturday night, también, ¿verdad? But Thursday, we have a lot of people watching with Chaz. And then tonight, Tuesday Night Live, we have a lot of people también watching the show. So contact us, 956-641-3241. As a matter of fact, the pumpkin patch in La Feria at the Tea Ranch,
yes,
they asked us to do a promotion with them.
Mm-hmm.
And I got a text from the owner on Sunday, or was it Monday night? It was Monday night, right? Yeah, it was Monday night.
It was Monday night.
Yeah, I was watching the
yesterday?
Cowboy game. Yeah.
Yesterday, yes.
I was watching the Cowboy game. And he texted me and he said, Rock, we had a record-breaking weekend. We had to close the gates because we were at capacity.
Wow.
And it's 75 acres.
Wow.
And he says, we didn't advertise with anybody but you. And I said, bro, I'm telling you. Porque no nomás cuando you jump on board with us, you don't just get us on YouTube. You also get our social media también. We're going to help you out on our social media. We have a lot of followers on social media. So that'll help you out as well. So if you got any business and you want to, and anywhere in Texas, if you got a website, and you want to let everybody know about it because you've got a product, well, man, we'll push it out. And then we'll make imaging. We'll put, all kinds of great stuff for you so that people can see on screen, you know, your Instagram accounts, your social media, your websites, your telephone numbers, the product you've got, you know. So give us a call, 956-641-3241, before everything gets taken because mm-hmm. there's just people calling us every day, okay?
Yeah.
All right, if you want to donate to hashtag PBT, we have the Patreon Club, a $25 pledge. Wait. Okay, pretty hot.
I love those. Those remind me of my grandpa Severo.
Los dos Gilbertos, Redova. Los Amores de José. So, yeah, we have Patreon. $25 pledge gets you a special hashtag PBT t-shirt, and we've got a box. Full, that's from small to double XL. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, nobody gets these shirts except Patreon members, the $25 members, exclusively. Yes. Okay. We don't send these out to nobody. And if you don't have enough for the $25, there's also $3 and $9 memberships. Mm-hmm. We'll send you some stickers, man. Look at this. We got some cool stickers. Oh, al revés. Yes. Look at this. We'll send you one of Whiskey D, and then we'll send you a hashtag PVT sticker. And if you get the shirt, we'll also send you stickers. But if you go to our Patreon and you put, $3, you want to be a $3 member, $9 member, hey, man, we're still going to send you something. So in the messages, send us your address. Yes. But if you do the $25, send us your T-shirt size as well, okay? Because we're gonna send you some stuff, okay? Also, go to patreon.com, search Rock and Roll James PVT. Also, we have Cash App, $RockAndRollJames. Y pues todos que están diciendo ahí que quieren una Tetera Tuesday accordion shirt, all you have to do is go to Cash App, send $30, all right? And in the message, put the size of your T-shirt. We have from small to 2XL or 3XL, right? 3XL, yeah. We have a few 3XL para los fluffies, okay? So put your shirt size and your address when you send the $30, because we had somebody that's sent us some money and they didn't put their address, right?
Yes, they were too excited. They forgot. Yeah. But they sent it to me.
Don't forget, in the message of the Cash App, ahí te puedes poner el address, okay? So pones el shirt size, el address, te mandamos. And the code for this shirt is TT, okay? So it's TTXL. So that's Tetera Tuesday Extra Large, okay? Then we have the Rockin' Chash. I really like the Rockin' Chash shirt.
That one's so cool. I love it.
You can also order these for $30. These are full color, okay? Mm-hmm. La Tetera Tuesday es accordion, air accordion. Pero esta es, it's full color. And, man.
It looks 3D.
It's an awesome shirt. So that one is RNC, XLL, whatever. But RNC is a code, Rockin' Chash. That way we know what shirt you want, okay?
Yes.
And it's $30 y te la mandamos. We just mailed out. Every day we're mailing out stuff, so.
Yes, I was mentioning to a couple of people on the chat that we just mailed out their stuff, so be on the lookout for that.
So that is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. We appreciate everybody helping us out. Do we have any birthdays, babe?
Yes, we do. We have several special birthdays.
Es todo.
So we have our hashtag PBT fan birthdays, and our first birthday is going to go out to Concepcion Pequeño in Donna, Texas. Happy birthday. She just turned 36. And I think today is her actual birthday. What a gift, right?
Apenas.
What a gift to have her
36.
And more, right? And many more. So happy birthday, Concepcion. Felicidades. Esto. And then, yeah, we also have this pretty girl. She is beautiful. Her name is Kimberly De La Garza. And this is from her husband, and she's from Mercedes, Texas. So happy birthday as well. And we have one more special birthday, and her name is Margarita Garcia. Earlier, you were playing that Margarita song. So Margarita Garcia, she's in Lindsay, California. So happy birthday. And I believe this is Janie Rios's sister, and then Concepcion is Janie Rios's mother. So happy birthday. You all don't age at all. So happy birthday to our hashtag PBT fans.
Give us the number to your doctor.
Hey.
O se bañan en leche. I remember they used to say, you must bathe in milk. You don't age.
I guess. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah. Me está preguntando Michael de los Santos a cuál era el boxer en Mercedes. Se llamaba Isidro Trujano. He boxed for a while. Just he didn't really stick to it. He ended up moving on, ¿verdad? So, but I was fortunate enough to be there for his first fight and be the ring announcer. I've been ring announcing for 30 years.
Wow.
My first ever boxing match that I ring announced was in FAR 1990.
Mm-hmm.
And Tomas Barrientos from Mercedes was boxing for a belt, and he won it. And I was like, and it was an incredible feeling to be part of the very first time he ever won a belt. And it was my very first time ring announcing. And from there, it just like, forget about it. I ended up ring announcing all over Texas and even did an ESPN fight back in 99, 98. And then we got into UFC fights, you know, like mixed martial arts, STFC and all that.
I miss going to those events.
I know, man. We used to have a lot of good times, man, awesome. Watching those. And being part of those. So let me put another polquitita, ¿verdad?
Billy Mendoza, congratulations.
I thought, was he calling?
Yes, he says it's my 11th anniversary con la baby doll.
Sí, wow, Billy. Man. No puede contestar el phone, Billy, está chingado el cordón. Pero we'll make it up, Dad, okay?
Orale. We promise.
Está bueno. So, all right. Once again, like, subscribe. We got time for maybe one more song. Vamos a ver. ¿A cuál tocamos? Saludito para Michael de los Santos, Miguel Ramírez, Samuel Martínez, Luis, Billy Mendoza.
Luis Guerra.
Luis Guerra también.
Yes.
Este.
JC El Jefe, 51 Vázquez, José P. Piniela. Sorry about that. Janie Rios, Miguel Ramirez, Samuel Martinez said he went to the T Ranch this weekend and he said that it was amazing. So thank you for going out there.
It is. It's awesome.
It's beautiful.
I think I got a text here. It says, hello, this is Tony Gonzalez. He needs our address.
Ooh, from for his Flint, wife.
Yeah.
Michigan? Okay.
From Flint. So go ahead and put our address. Ladies and gentlemen, yes. we just got a package today.
We did?
Yeah, that box. We got a box today, so we need to open it up.
Oh, I didn't even
see it. It doesn't say where it's from. It just has, like, something about...
Oh, okay. Well, we'll open it up, like, and then we'll air it.
Yeah, so we're going to open it up in a little bit, and then we'll probably put it on tonight, all right? Yes. And then, before I forget, we're giving away a chair, an autographed chair.
Wait, before you go on, it's our address is 2403 North 10th Street. Suite B202, McAllen, Texas, 78501.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me all see right, if this thing ahead. Works. Wait.
So then we have what? Ooh, yeah, it works.
It's one ear. It's only one ear.
I can hear it in both on mine.
No.
Yes.
I can only hear it on one side. Hello? Who's this?
This is Sally. Who's this?
Sally! Chomita!
How you do? Finally, I'm out of work.
Meet me. You're live on YouTube. No más, pero no más estás en una oreja.
Oh, really? Oh, no wonder I'm sweating already because I got on Nasdaq.
Look. A ver, keep talking. Don't say anything. Say something. No, me chinga. Don't keep talking. Don't say anything. ¿Dónde estás, cuñada?
I'm actually heading eastbound on the expressway. I just got out of the work.
Ah, bueno, pues ten mucho cuidado, ¿ok?
Be careful.
Ay, muchas gracias. Meet me.
Oh, my gosh.
Woo! Oh, hombre, este pinche cuerdo no vale cuach. Pinche Apple products cagados.
Cuach?
No vale cuacha.
You have like 10 words for cuach.
Este.
And you know what? That little thing, that little chingadera, mm-hmm. right? It doesn't come with the cell phone.
So no, you, te no, cuesta feria.
So you have to buy, it's an accessory that you have to buy separate and aside for like $10.
Yeah.
And we've already gone through, I don't know how many, but we need to just buy a whole bunch and just have them there as backups to the backups to the backups.
Llegas a la casa con el teléfono y quieres recharge it, a charger. ¿Dónde está la charger? Le hablas a Apple. Sir, you have to buy that aside. Pinche charger tengo que comprar. ¿Qué chingados tienen, pendejos?
Uh-oh. I just ordered some, so calm down, please.
See, well, overnight, baby. Overnight. We need these
things. I'll go pick them up
Our
tomorrow.
Fans need to talk to us.
I know. I'll go pick them up tomorrow. Oh, I have like a 1 hour window tomorrow. I can go and pick it up.
Billy couldn't get through.
I know. That's not good.
You know right now in La Sara, he's like this.
Yeah, I know. It's not good. It's not healthy for him or you. I understand.
Le están pegando withdrawals?
It's okay. He's there with the baby doll, so.
That's it.
So keep him settled.
He's probably saying, puro pedo, you don't know the number. He was calling and calling. I know it.
Are you right? Oh, my God.
All right. So, let's see. What do we play?
Oh, my gosh.
Mm-mm-mm.
A cumbia or...
Una cumbia.
Something.
Órale. Voy a poner una polquita. Okay. I have... Tengo, ¿cómo se dice? Writer's block. No sé qué rola poner.
Writer's block?
Vamos a poner esta, ¿por qué no? El día de ayer, hoy
feliz, porque tengo un nuevo querer. El pasado me hizo olvidar y ahora tengo un nuevo amanecer.
Thank you so much for joining us. Los dejamos con un mensaje de nuestro patrocinador, The Law Office of Carlos A. García. Nos vemos a las 8:30, 8:30. Hashtag PBT Tuesday Night Live. Y'all have a good one. God bless you. Rock and roll.
If you've been injured in a serious accident or you've been arrested on some serious charges, you need an attorney that's gonna fight for you. Carlos A. García.
Obviously, if you're approached by a federal agency as it relates to an investigation, be it healthcare fraud, drug conspiracies, money laundering, bank fraud, any other federal crime, you want to remain silent. You want to talk to a lawyer who can give you real, honest advice.
Give him a call right away, 956-584-1448, because serious cases require a serious lawyer.
I'm Carlos A. García, a criminal defense attorney in the Rio Grande Valley. I've been practicing criminal law for over 15 years. I'm board certified in criminal law, and I can help you with every problem you may have.
Board certified in criminal law, attorney Carlos A. García.